Well, after that, you know, I was concerned. But after that, we both know what has to happen now. We gotta go fight Arathian. Round two.
I need some rest.
I need some rest.
I'm here for you.
I'm glad you are. Money. Defender, fire resists. Let's make sure we use a ticket. Because the last thing I want is for one of these not to take. Because I don't want to be on fire. I know, it's crazy. Loading screen.
Arid plains at night. Flames billowing high. This is where she makes her realm. Best to not go nigh. Fire scorching the earth. Lighting up the sky. When Her Highness sets her eyes on you, it's time to say goodbye.
Goodbye! I'm using that as my outro.
Let's do this!
Oh, we're at Camp 2! Because I found Camp 2 and unlocked it! I don't want to talk about it. I earned this. Just let me have this. Ooh, flash bombs! Alright, tell me I reloaded everything. Oh, yep, we're good. Alright, that's what I want. Alright. So there's a question mark on the map. Let's go investigate what the question mark is. Cause I'm gonna go beat its ass. Unless it's Rathalos. Then I'm gonna run like a little bitch. There's only two things that can happen here. Going in. Ring, ring. Mud beetle. Fishes. Delicious, delicious fishes. We do have to find out what item number three is. They got me curious now. Oh, got 3 points. All right. Let's find out what this question mark is. Gato. Ring. I don't know if I'm crafting enough items, and that is a concern. All right. I'm gonna try and do my best to avoid her. That is my current goal. Till I figure out what item number three is. I just... curiosity has me wanting to know. Hopefully, it's not my least favorite monster.
What's this?
Well, the one I had the hardest time with. Because Flame Will likes to face tank. Because Flame Will makes bad decisions. Alright. We's about to find out.
Yoink.
It left. Right as I got here. Going up.
Go.
Oh, it's a Poogie Poogie. Bro!
Bring it on.
Oh god! I knew better, but I did it anyways. Alright, let's... No. Ow! That was my face.
You're the best, buddy.
Sup, bro? How's it going? Surprise, motherfucker!
Amazing! Amazing!
Learned your lesson?
What's up, bro? How's it going? Evade! Surprise! Trying to sever his tail off. Ow. No, that's my fault. He's the biggest reason I became a, insect glaive user. Roll! He wouldn't move. Little bastard. Ow. I'm gonna get that tail, bro. Like, you don't think so, but you don't fucking know. He knocked me the fuck out of the air. Nice. Alright. Oh, got his tail that time. Let's go wait for my bug to recharge. Come on. Got his tail. Get fucked, noob.
feeling sick. That's why I chose you.
Now I'm gonna try and break your tongue. Cause you being dumb. Momentum. Okay, bye. I wasn't expecting a pookie pookie. A zitty bitty pookie pookie. Pookie 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 pookie. Pookie pookie. I'm sorry. He's one of my favorites. He's like one of the first mobs that you fight. I can catch him too. I'm not going to, but I could catch him. Alright, yeah, Pookie Pookie's like the first thing you fight, in Monster Hunter that's like big enough that the insect glaive is worth using on him. I think I went the wrong way. Oh, wait, nope. Where? Oh, there it is. Let's do it. Going up. Going up. How do you? Alright. God damn it. I'm learning. The only downside is he roars. He was pretty dead when I got to him, so.
The perks of the job.
Oh, these are new. I haven't seen these things before. Motherfucker.
This is gonna be easy.
Who else wants to be on fire? Oh. I will butcher Jaggies and Jaggias while I try and get my Pookie Pookie. I'll fucking do it. Did we at least hit Rathios with something? No, we didn't even see her. Then what'd I hit him with? Oh, I hit him with Kooey Koo. Yeah. Got a Screamer Sack. Alright, now we're gonna hunt down Rathalos.
Run! This needs some polish.
All right. Let's see what the fastest way back to her. I guess follow this trail around, probably. Like I said, I wasn't expecting Pookie Pookie. I figured we'd have fought him already. Especially going up against Rathalos, you would think we would have fought him because he has a bunch of poison resist, like armor and shit. So, I don't know. On that one. My ears! There we go. That's where I want him. Oh, I dodged. Nope.
Here it comes.
Oh gosh.
Be careful.
Ah.
Here it comes. This one's gonna hit hard.
Yeah. Run. Ah, my ears.
Be careful.
I don't know how a regular player fights these things, honestly. Like, how do you fight that if you're not up in the air where you can dodge it, you know? Ah. Run!
You ain't getting away!
Okay, bye, Raffles. I miss you already. You know, I'm gonna leave them alone. They're just minding their own business. Ow! Nope! I changed my mind. Come on. Gotta go beat up on a Rathlian some more. Where's this bitch going? Oh. I was gonna try and leap up there, but I didn't realize there were just vines right here. Yeah. Ah, my ears.
Be careful.
I broke something. Ah! There we go. That's the buff I need. Oh gosh! Alright, let's do this. Alright, Raytheon.
This is gonna be good. Amazing! Amazing!
Learned your lesson?
Give me that tail. Give me that tail. Give me that tail. Yum, yum. What's up, little guy? Evade! Evade! Get some, Raffalos! Oh god! I fucked that up! I fucked that up! I fucked that up! I'm pretty happy about the wing talon.
Perks of the job.
I should have waited to gut this while he was distracted, but he seems pretty distracted right now. But, eh, we'll get there. She can't hide from us too long. Hopefully she's not moving. Hopefully she's just eating. I'm looking that way. Surprise! Problem is, I don't have any stamina. Oh! Okay. I guess I learned my lesson. I don't know what that lesson is, but I learned it. Oh, okay.
You're the best, buddy.
Gotta take advantage of the situation. Wow. Run! Please ignore me. There we go. Ow. I thought I had it. What I have is a fucking concussion. Damn it. Alright, she's catchable. Alright, Flurry, let's finish this. Adieu. I said adieu. Put your weapon away. And run up the fucking wall. Thank you. Flawless victory!
Piece of cake.
Good night, Rathalos, sweet princess. Best doggo.
One step closer to being a hero.
I feel like we were heroes. Yeah. Oh, sweet. We got the fucking breastplate. That's good news. Did we get any of the spikes? Oh, we got two spikes. That two spikes is good enough for the weapon, and then I got a third one. Nice. All right. Good, good, good. Good stuff. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen, for coming out today. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like. And if you're new to the channel and you really enjoyed it, please subscribe. Thank you. Have a nice day. Goodbye.